I'm really thankful that I'm not a sentient spider in the Charlotte's Web universe, because if I was, I would use the writing in my webs to try to convince people that they're in a coma and this is the doctors trying to weave their way into the narrative.
I'll be like, please wake up, your wife is losing hope.